Shavo had a dream, this whole doing the thing as a theater format, and since then him and I have collaborated on trying to come up with things that work both thematically for the song as far as lyrics and visuals as far as what we want to see. And I was here just watching a lot of the concept shots, and I could say that this so far is my favorite video that we've done since Spiders, which was on the first album.
It has a real true meaning. It's about reincarnation. I'm adding an intro, which is this little kid, he shoots this little bird. When the bird dies, the bird represents the soul that travels through time, and then we end up at the opera. There's a little like a fairy tale slash opera. It starts with these two little kids. A little boy offers a little girl berries. The berries end up being poisonous, and then we have a version of the kids older in love, like a Romeo and Juliet kind of thing, so it shows them in the future. The older girl gets poisoned, so she dies. And we have a bunch of horsemen that were here and they try to save her. Then at the end, when the girl dies, we follow the berry juice that drips from her mouth. It ends up in an IV of a woman giving birth to a child who is carried on with a red blanket. Those are the only reds in the video, so that represents the soul that goes from the bird to the fairy tale girl to the newborn baby.
Shavo didn't want any kind of like, what he described, you know, as something like, oh, this rich grand opera. He wanted it to feel the mechanics of it, feel that it's like, you know, really practical, almost Shakespearean thing, where we allow the backstage crew to be part of what's happening. It gives us some real cool shots. And it, you know, we're not trying to like fool anybody with saying that this is reality on the stage. It definitely is theatre, and we're just exposing that right down to the backcloth.
This one is very nice because we'll only be here for a few hours and I'll go back home, kick it, put on a CD.
We're all really proud of what we're about to put out, music-wise and lyric-wise and statement-wise.
And the intro of the video starts with death of a bird. And then that leads into the play with romance and tragedy and everything. And it's also got kind of like, to me, an Adam and Eve spin, but with purity. With young people starting.
It's all symbolism. The whole video is symbolism, so.
I trust Shavo. I trust him. He explained it to me the first time. I knew that it would have 10,000 changes by the time it went to actual production, but the initial vibe sounded good to me. It felt like it fit the song. Just hearing that it was an opera house was enough for me.
Each song is different on the album. You know, each song's got its own character. This one has acoustics on it, which is cool. It's just different. Every song has its own mood, has its own vibe.
I didn't mean for everything to fall into place the way it did, but, you know, the pieces of the puzzle fit. This is a piece of the puzzle, guys. Look, it's gonna fit. I think it's the right one.
Where do we go? Where do we go from there? Do we come back? Are we back? Is it the same thing? Is this life real? Is this an illusion? Does it matter? Yeah!